with these names in the ring at the same time, no one can predict what will happen. Don't you dare go away.
Oh, we're not going anywhere.
We have a team led by one of our breakout talents. In a match for the record books. He's known as one of the greatest promoters and managers in history, but Paul Heyman is here to kick some serious butt now.
Mm-hmm.
And the Tornado Tag Team is one of the most dangerous matches in the WWE. I mean, anybody could go down here.
Hide the women and children. The Tornado Tag match is not for the faint of heart.
But hey, we all know Paul Heyman can manage talent, but right now we're going to see if he has any talent of his own.
And there it is again.
I like it. If it works, keep on doing it.
What a shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition force.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
And he just found out that's not the place you want to be.
Not ever. Never.
Looks a bit off his game here. So many variables for him to take into account here in this Tornado Tag match.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Back in the ring now. Just making his presence felt there. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Few superstars are...
Oh, my! There's the submission hold! He's in the driver's seat now!
Look at this! He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. This might not end well.
Paul Heyman looking a little stunned here. The Tornado Tag Team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
Here's the...
He's got the shoulders down, Cole. This could be it.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Oh, Paul Heyman didn't like that, but I did.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Hey, hoping to get out of here early with a win.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. What a counter.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Heyman gets dropped quickly.
And if Heyman went down like that again, I wouldn't be upset.
He's looking a little off balance. And at this point, how much more will this be it?
I think he's got it.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He lands the strike with great accuracy. A piercing strike. When this guy's on, look out.
Stay down! Stay down! Oh, no! Paul Heyman, he's still dazed. Whoa!
He's measuring.
What does Paul Heyman need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
He came into this match looking for a fight,
and it looks like he found one.
It looks like he's in no...
We got a cover. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
And again with the knee.
Why not? It's working.
Oh, out of nowhere.
We got a cover.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Oh, what do you got in mind? Oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
Great hold being applied. And there's an elimination.
He's begging for it. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Paul Heyman can't be enjoying this.
The sleeper locked in real tight.
I'm getting sleepy just watching this.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure.
This is what we got to cover.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Just a little too slow there.
Going with a suplex, belly to back. Ouch.
That didn't feel good.
He's not looking good here. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
I don't know about you guys, but I find it a little alarming that regardless of how many times he hits his finisher, this match is still going on.
And he dodges that one. And now a single leg Boston Crab locked in. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Well, I hope we can get a doctor out here
as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Nice reversal.
He was able to reverse that.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
Whoa, whoa!
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
He sees it.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing?
What an idiot.
Heads up.
Look out. Paul Heyman is measuring.
Wow. He's still down after that.
Oh, no. Paul Heyman. He's still dazed.
He's going to give up. He's got to give up.
No one can get out of this.
Whoa.
And he fights his way out.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
This is what makes him
an incredible counter. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
He anticipated that move perfectly. He was one step ahead on that one.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this is...
And there's the submission. This might be it.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Nice reversal there. Oh, this is not going to be good.
Oh, heavy down. Oh, Heyman has been opened up a bit.
His shoulders are down.
Two. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
The submission hold. Will this do it?
Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
Whoa! And he fights his way out.
And what a reversal from Paul Heyman. Hey, he's going for it again. That landed like a ton of bricks.
He thinks he has it.
One, two, three.
And there's the winning team. What a whirlwind.
Here are your winners, The Machine v. Kelly and Little SRT.
Big win here in this tornado tag team action.
Few matches are as smash mouth as a tornado tag team match. And you know what? These guys look like they enjoyed the brutality. I guess that's what winning does for you.
And there's no denying that the Santa Clara crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Would you